A 19-year-old is dead and three other teens are injured after a crash in Davis County. The Iowa State Patrol says 17-year-old Isaac Schmucker was driving and lost control of an ATV late last night in Bloomfield. All four teens on board were ejected. 19-year-old Cora Schmucker of Bloomfield died. The three others were also hurt.